today it is not about me. Today it is about you. Today it is about our company, about something which we created together. And something which I'm very proud of, and it will be very difficult to leave you, my family practically. The current team which we have in the organization is the best team in the history. And together with the new leader, Ondrej, whom I'm welcoming on board, he's definitely right choice for leading the business in the times forward. So it's all yours. Welcome.
Thank you very much. It's a big privilege for me to step in your shoes. You know that we managed to achieve fantastic thing in a country with 17 million population. We managed to triple the business and make it the most profitable in the group. I came here to simply make it again, and I will not do it myself. We will do it together. I was surprised already about the vibe, about the energy which is here, yeah? About the quality and intellectual, I would say, complexity of the things which we are doing here. So I have absolutely no doubt that we will succeed. I'm looking forward to work with you. I brought all my energy to make things happen and make things happen fast. So bon courage, good luck, and let's do it.